Yo, it's your boy Nez, Mr. 1080p, Cleveland's finest. Yeah, Nez, Mr. 1080p, Sony HD, pay, motherfucker, you, y'all. Floyd Mayweather season, nigga. I ain't come for half the bag, I need the whole damn thing, you heard? Holla. Oh yeah, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. Cheers.
Yo. Shots fired. Grit. Sneezy Bowl versus LOS, man. Like, I ain't gonna hold y'all. This was a fire battle. One rounder. But I think they had looked like it had about like 7 minutes of unlimited time. LOS started out first. I ain't gonna lie, man. I did like the power steering. You know what I'm saying? I like the power steering bar. I liked that Bill Cosby scheme set up. That was fire. You know what I'm saying? I like how he imitated Sneezy Bo too, man. You know, I keep turning the key. Yo, take the door. Yo, that was fire. I like that setup. You know, LOS was definitely coming direct at him. He was talking to Sneezy. He was in his little bag, though. He was definitely kicking his shit, man. Like, I ain't gonna hold y'all. It's like an eye battle, shots fire setup. You know what I mean? And with that being said, you know what I'm saying? He definitely kicked things off to get the mold going to see. You know what I'm saying? Yo, Sneezy Bo, what we doing here? I just watched Sneezy Bo versus Chauncey in the EBA Battle League. You know what I'm saying? But this performance that Sneezy Bo put on with LOS, this is a crazy turnout right here. I ain't gonna even lie, man. Sneezy Bo fire. And mine, I've been looking at him versus Real Sick coming up. Main event in, over on this iBattle situation. I'm understanding why they about to talk now. Sneezy Bo is like a slow cooker haymaker nigga, man. Like, that bar he had set up with Shorty, when she put him and paused him, and he said, yeah, I just need... Yo, what? I come from the father, the son of a gun, and I'm... Yo, bro, that bar was crazy. That was another one. Like, he was talking that pain, street, gun talk. Like, I see his formula. He's straight, gun, street, pain talk. And he does it well, and a slow cooker at that. And the nigga specializes in haymakers. I noticed that. Like, he's a room shaker. And you don't see where it's coming from. You almost think it's an easy setup. I like how he broke the gun down. And it's like, yo, the gunshot with the angle. Like, his whole bar is, and the way he dropped it in the setup is crazy. You know what I'm saying? This battle, I slept on this one, though. I gotta say it. And I was seeing a little bit of brewing of, you know, shots fired and our battle taking off. I seen Lush in the building on an event, and I'm glad I tuned into this, because seeing this battle right here let me know that they was on something in there that night, man. And this Sneezy Bo and LOS speak volumes. If y'all ain't tuned in, y'all really need to get tuned in and check this battle out. This is personally, some people probably edge to Sneezy Bo based on, you know, his delivery and cadence of LOS, you gotta take your hat off, because he was coming in another nigga house. And he took respect too as well. They gave it up for LOS. But Sneezy Bo came prepared, because you know what LOS bring. Lyrical content, puncher, performer, and he got stage presence. So Sneezy was on his A game coming into this battle. That's what make this battle a very good battle. These is the battles that you want to get into, because it actually showed that, you know, you could give off a good event. You know what I'm saying? That both these guys brought good material, so this is a very good battle. It's more preference. Some people might have their personal opinions. You know, I'm not gonna lie, it do look like, you know, not being biased, but Sneezy had a little bit more, you know, more haymaker material in the building that looked degenerated from camera. It definitely looked like he was in his bag. And with that being said, I does edge a little bit to Sneezy, though. Sneezy was talking, though, but not taken away from LOS, man. LOS was still talking. He was chunking. He was in his bag too, man. Like I said, this is a good battle, man. You know what I'm saying? It's a very good, really back and forth. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, that's what I said. It's a preference battle. You know, some people might want to give it to Sneezy. Some niggas might give it to LOS, bro. So with that being said, y'all got to tune in, man. Check this out, man. It's fire, man. I can't sell this shit sell itself, man. Yo, like, subscribe, hit the notification bell down below. Comment to me what you niggas think. Yo, it's your boy, nigga, Mr. 1080p, Sony HD, pick me off for view, y'all. Flood me with a season, nigga. I ain't gonna have to back any whole damn thing, you heard? Holla back, it's your boy, Chip. Holla.
Yo, it's your boy, Nez, Mr. 1080p, Cleveland's finest. Yeah, Nez, Mr. 1080p, Sony HD, pay, motherfucker, you, y'all. Floyd Mayweather season, nigga. I ain't come for half the bag. I need the whole damn thing, you heard? Holla. Oh yeah, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. Cheers.